Welcome to our third annual Rescue Fest.
We hope you have a great time today.
It's just wonderful to be here with all these rescue people all trying to save animals, and this is a great event. We look forward to coming every year. It gets bigger and better, so we're out having a wonderful day, and hopefully we'll get some of our pets adopted, and all the other rescues will find homes for the dogs that they're trying to save.
Tell me about your new kid there.
He's about 2 years old. He was a stray, and we got him from the little dog. What's it called?
Coastal poodle area, somewhere, one of those little places. But no, he's now wandering. And they've only had him for about 10 days.
Wow.
And the first 7 days he spent the vet.
The surgery.
And they just took him home, and now we've got him.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
We're in Longwood. We're located in between 1792 and Ronald Reagan Boulevard. And if you are rescuing a pet here at the Rescue Fest, feel free to come and bring them to us. We would love to meet them. Thank you.
Welcome to Rescue Fest 2011.
Hi, Pookie, and everybody that helped put on this animal rescue group. This is a wonderful group of people, and we're enjoying the show very much and hope to come back every year.
Pookies is very instrumental in working in the marketplace and offering good quality, all-natural, holistic diets. We fall right into that category. So if you're looking something for dog or cat, please come to Pookies and look for Precise. We appreciate it, and see you at Pookies. Bye.
We hope you come out and visit us and adopt a husky today at cyberrescue.com. Thank you.
The winner of the 5 grand
at Pookie's Pet Palace.
I'm here at Pookie's today to help support the Rescue Fest. We are a small family-owned company from Mequon, Wisconsin. We use only human-grade foods. We have donated product for the raffle baskets this year, and hope everyone has a great day.
Reminds me of Bruiser.
Welcome to Rescue Fest 2011. Come out, support, and adopt. Thanks, Marcia and Melissa, for having me.
And again, just thanks for the invite. We're happy to be here. We'll work real hard for you. Really appreciate the rescue cause. That's big with us. So again, we're a medium-sized company. We make our own food. We're happy to be here. We have a new grain-free formula. And thanks. See you soon.
Rescue Fest 2011. Hello from Eric.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
What's her name?
Nabisco.
Okay.
This is Halo. Somewhere around here is our other one.
Okay. That's Houdini and Nabisco.
Nabisco, yes. They're looking for great homes.
We are a kennel alternative. We do in-home pet care, overnight pet care, dog walking. We are
multi-pet friendly.
We love Pookies. Have a good one.
Thanks for coming.
We're very excited to be a Pookie dog sponsor for this year's Rescue Fest at Pookies. We're huge sponsors and proponents of adoption and hope that you'll make that choice too and continue to come to Pookies. Thanks.
Never go back. Yeah. Well, my friend, Fran has a plug.
She has a plug. Oh, she's happy. I have a plug. And I got a
Come and claim your prize. It's a $75 dog gift basket donated by Pookie's Pet. Still here.
Just enjoying myself here at Rescue Fest.
That
put together. I've been here for the past 3 years and every year they started. So I mean, it's a great time to meet people and get dogs adopted out.
Our main goal, obviously, is to help bastards without homes to find their forever homes. We're a statewide organization, and we just appreciate your help in finding homes for basset hounds.
I do all kinds of pet therapy, and I'm so excited to be involved in Rescue Fest with Pookie's Bow Wow Bakery again this year. They do wonderful work for the community in helping to get pets rescued and adopted, so I'm excited that we're doing this again this year.
Oh no, my lens.